time to prove which Sport GT is the fastest around Sebring.
Thank you.